And now for High Biden District, number 3, Holden Woodward. Principal Woodward, rank dot number 2, Trevor Hedrick.
Hey, let's roll, let's roll it.
Hey,
batters number six, Xander Lawson. For the Wildcats at the top of the first, no runs on one hit, no errors, and nobody left on base. After half in the play, Wildcats nothing. Hornets coming to bat. Leading off for the Hornets, number nine, Luke Williams. With one out, the batter is number 21, Walker Hartley. Hartley single brings up number 10, Carter Bly.
I got bad rolling, Luke. And we're walking, I see my turn. That's turn two, guys.
Hey, let's go right here, Carter.
Okay.
Hey, get up, dug out.
For Bly, number 11, Kate Johnson.
Thank you.
boy Turner.
Hey, two down.
That boy double O.
Two down.
I just shot number one. Number seven, Cole Carpenter. First up ball, the Carpenter brings up number 20, Willem McCall.
Come on.
Holden, you're going to have to put it right down the middle, son.
McCall walks, brings up number 22, Corey McCall. For the Hornets in the bottom of the first, one run on two hits, no errors, and the bases were left full. After one completed in the play, Hornets won. I'm riding this at nothing. Getting off the top of the final for the Wildcats, number 48, Martha Dalton.
Green.
Hoffman brings up number 44, Cooper Bragg. Breakup number one, Eli Burris.
Oh!
Ford reaches on the fielder's choice, brings up number 13, Eli Kirby, one out.
Hey, watch out, dude.
With two outs, batter number three, Holden Woodward. Woodward singles to tie the run, brings up number two, Trevor Hedrick. Two runs on three hits, no errors, and three runs left on base. After 1.5 innings of play, Wildcats 2, Hornets 1.
Jason. He's not even in. Catching not in.
This one's in the dugout.
I didn't see him.
He literally just walked in there.
You want me to throw? I'll throw it with you.
I don't have the ball.
Huh?
I don't have the ball. And it's two.
No!
Why you hit me in the stomach again?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a good knuckle. That's a real good knuckle.
Ready off her heart to bring the bottom of the bracket. Number 6. Roger. Jim Wright.
Hey, let's go on defense, guys.
Single for Boston brings up number 9, Luke Williams.
Roll it middle, roll it middle!
Let's be ready right here. You ready?
Thank you.
Williams with a two-run homer brings up number 21, Walter Hartley. With the ground rules open, brings up number 11, Dave Johnson.
Hey, you shot two!
Hey, two down!
Hey, let's go, everybody.
Do it!
District in the top of the third. Number six, Sander Laws.
We got two runs behind, which is a good run back.
One away, batter is number 44, Cooper Gregg.
Every time
Coming off the bottom of the third for the Hornets, number 7, Cole Carpenter.
Hey, let's go, Red! Everybody want the ball!
Carpenter with a double brings up number 20, Dylan McCall.
Hey, follow through. Standing up, kid, follow through.
Brings up number 6, Bryson Jenright.
Come on, come on.
play. Hornets 5, Wildcats 2. Batters number 40, Micah Greer.
Thank you.
base hit for Woodward brings up number two, Trevor Hedrick. Bottom of the fourth for the Hornets, number nine, Luke Williams.
Hey, Woodward! have any idea.
Fly hit by the pitch. Batter is number 11, Chase Johnson.
Hey, let's go, Red!
Kick it!
Trey on your toes. Want the ball. Come in too shallow. Nice job, Michael. Good. Hey, good work,
48, Micah Dalton.
What up here, Sam? Hey, what that play Give him a step.
Thank you. Micah, you got this kid. Go for it. Hey, you got this.
Oh.
Why are you playing so shallow?
Go. job, Eric.
Okay, good job for not moving, Holden. I know I'm going to hear about that.
Hudson in the bottom of the fifth. One run on, one hit, no errors, and two runners left on base. Pressure, that was one error. After five complete innings played, Hudson 7th, High Brighton District 2.
I told you I'd hear about that, Leo.
You did, too. Well, you got to hear about that.
So it was a whole Thursday for the soccer game?
One.
it, Micah. What's up, kid? You got it?
Don't. Yeah, but I think that rule is it'd have to be an out. Hold.
Trevor, let's go kick.